United States and around the world. It is my pleasure to describe for you this afternoon's United States Air Force Heritage Flight. Thank you.